말이 안 되는 거.
멋있는.
그냥
I like chocolate.
I like chocolate.
난 초콜릿 말고 사탕.
Hey guys. Today I'm 진팀.
그만해. Contestant number one, Eric Nam.
안녕. 무슨 contest? What contest?
Contestant number one.
아, 예배 잘 지냈어?
왜 이렇게 째려봐.
오늘 일을 가고 나왔어요.
저희 다시 일을 가고 나왔어요.
Why?
그렇습니다.
이제 저희가 해외 진출을 준비하고 있기 때문에 세모 형 말고 영어를 할 수 있는 멤버가 한 명 더 필요합니다.
아, 찾아볼게요.
BTS 제 8의 멤버
컨테스트
면접을 진행하겠습니다.
Yeah. We heard that you speak other languages too. Yeah. I've heard that you're so international and multilingual.
No, 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 no. But I never put 나 이거 한다고 한 적이 없는데.
It doesn't matter.
시키는 대로 하면 시키는 대로.
Do what we say.
자, 그럼 일단은 노래는
노래 좀 하더라고요, 제가 보니까.
그러니까 이번에 랩을 한번 보여주세요.
랩.
Yeah.
Rap. Yeah. You know I can't rap. 랩 못하는 거 알면서 왜?
I know you can rap. Of course.
할 수 있습니다.
Oh my god.
Let's go. Go, go, go. Oh, cause you've been walking around telling you to let go. But in your heart, you've been wishing I could be your beau. But you're a maniac. Maybe you're a maniac.
Whoa.
Sorry, just
okay. That's not very impressive. Okay, second. We have to make sure that you speak other languages to translate this into Spanish. Hello, we're Bob.
Tan.
We're here to capture your heart.
Okay. Hola, somos Bang. Tan. Estamos aquí para capturar sus corazones.
Oh.
불어.
구텐 탁. This freaking Deutsch. 몰라.
그럼 말고 말고. 이러요. 이러.
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 아. 쿠리치와 보코와 에릭 남데스 거기까지 왜 왜 탈락?
땡!
잠깐만 잠깐만
발음이 코나스
탈락
so bad
잠깐만 내가 이거 지원도 한 것도 아닌데 탈락하면 어떡하냐고 탈락. 아니, I didn't even apply and you're gonna cut me?
일단 그건 그렇고요 저희는 일단 일본어가 가장 중요해서 탈락드리겠습니다
yeah. Yeah. Okay, alright, next time yeah, whatever, I didn't even want it
Today MC 팀인
자자자, okay, wait back to me, back to me I'm the MC here, alright Welcome back to the school club Alright, hope you guys have been well. 저번 주에 나왔는데 어떠셨어요? How was it last week? How did you feel?
영어를 정말 잘해야겠다고. 네, 공부 열심히 하겠습니다.
Alright,
열심히 하세요.
열심히 하세요. Jimmy, what about yourself? How was it?
저는 랩몬 형보다는 영어를 잘해야 되지 않을까 그런 생각이 듭니다.
Okay, okay.
Of course.
평생 해야 되겠다, 평생.
Okay, Jimmy. Okay, you, I saw you trying to speak a little English, but though.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Like, I love chocolate.
I love chocolate.
Tuesday, 1시.
1시.
Starting to get a feel of it. 어떻게 좀 할 수 있을 것 같아요?
오늘은 그래도 저번보다 많이 하게 한 6번 정도 오늘은?
6번.
6 네. times.
6번. 오케이. Okay. 뭐 땡큐 같은 건 안 돼요. 네.
Thank you. I love you. I love you. I like chocolate.
Yeah,
I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay.
okay. 이거는 그래도 좀 새롭긴 한데.
네.
No, 탈락. All right. You did very well, and of course, the first words are the hardest. So we're gonna look forward to your English, your Konglish. 오늘 Konglish 많이 기대하겠습니다.
Yeah, 기대해주세요.
All right, we're looking forward to a lot on ASE today after show, and we're coming to you live from Seoul, South Korea. So be sure to join us on Twitter right now. And Rapmon, please tell us what we have on today's show.
Of course, we'll be watching the behind-the-scenes footage from yesterday's ASE with Soju, Jungkook, and Matt Clown. Well, have a quiz and a K-pop contest with our ASE family, but today we're doing something a little special. Right, Jimin?
네, 그렇습니다. 오늘 콘테스트에서는 BTS 특집으로 방탄소년단과 관련된 곡과 탤런트를 가지신 분들이 참여합니다.
이게 스페셜!
완전 기대되시죠?
Very good, very good.
그리고 지난주에 이어 여러분이 참여해주신 서브의 시간이 준비되어 있습니다. 네, 오늘은 꼭 1등 할 거니까 기대해주세요.
오케이.
What did you say,
I'm rooting for you today.
입이 더 풀렸어.
오늘 1등 하시길. Alright, time for our first quiz question. And of course, the question is at the end of our behind the scenes video. So if you want to win a prize, please keep your eyes open for that. Alright?
Of course. The prize will go to the first person to send us the right answer with hashtag ASC quiz.
All right, video
cue!
Yeah, like a TikTok. Only one for me, not one end.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
네, 그래요. 사진 누구야? 이렇게 찍는 건가 봐요. 멀쩡해. 빨리 누가 왔으면 좋겠어.
내가 짜장면 시켰어.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
보낸 사람 중에 제일 먼저 보낸 사람을 뽑아서 소유가 가장 많이 하는 말. 그다음에 소유가 싫어하는 음식. 소유가 남자 볼 때 제일 먼저 보는 거. 네. 레드 클라우드 지금 계속 하고 있어.
멋진 멘붕이야 오빠.
이게 다 생방송이죠?
네. 근데 그 애교를 보고 싶다는데
바로
왜 매드 오빠 매드 오빠를 좋아하는데 왜 나한테
남자잖아. 남자 그럼 매드한테 그걸 시켰어. 매드한테 그걸 시켰어.
안녕하세요. 안녕하십니까. 안녕하십니까. 안녕하십니까.
닉 채우고 말씀드리겠습니다. 잠시만요.
저기 MC분들
아 우리는
안녕하세요.
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 살짝 드리겠습니다.
네. 네.
내 거 있는 내 거 아닌 내 거 같은 너 내 거 같아 내 거 아닌 내 거 같은 너
Alright, welcome back. I hope you liked my beautiful teeth. I'm so I'll stop there. Alright, the first quiz question, it was what did Soyu do in her waiting room before coming to the script reading?
We'll be sending a gift to the first person to send us the right answer with hashtag ASCQuiz, so hurry up right now.
Alright, yesterday, Jungkook and Madcloud told us that they listen to a lot of hip-hop and R&B, so we want to know, what do you guys listen to lately? What's on your recently played playlist? 최근에 제일 많이 듣고 계시는 노래들.
I recently am listening to the recent album, 15N, Sugar and Star, and you know, the songs in that album. So cool, so addictive.
Sugar! Alright, what about you, Jimin?
저는 방탄소년단의 에너?
뭐야?
Really? 다다다다다다 죄송합니다.
Thank you.
전 최근에 트레이 송제
트레이 송
나나
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 네 Alright, awesome, awesome. What about you, 정국?
네, 저는 아이유 선배님의 노래를 듣고 있습니다. 리메이크 앨범 정말 좋더라고요.
한마디만도 쓸쓸한 뒷모습도 나에겐 커다란 의미
Yeah. All right, awesome. So yesterday we played a game called How Well Do You Know Soyu? Madcloud and Jungkook had to answer questions about Soyu and the loser had a penalty that Soyu chose. So she got, Madcloud got flicked in the forehead. And so we want to try it out today. How well do you know your charismatic leader, Rapmon, played by Jimin and Jungkook?
Yeah.
All right. 또 언제나 벌칙이 있죠.
아.
긴장하셔야 됩니다.
네, 알겠습니다.
네. 알았어. 어떠세요, 지민 씨?
저는 완전 자신 있죠.
Alright, he's confident. He's confident.
저 자신 있어요. 저도 자신 있어요.
Alright, we'll look forward to it. Rapmon, you have to have a really good penalty. Okay.
Of course.
So afterwards,
I don't have
a penalty. Mm-hmm. Alright, give us a first question. Please have your sketchbooks out. Alright, first question.
Okay. Bring your sketchbooks out. Okay.
Okay.
First question. Oh. Okay. Okay. Interesting. What does Rapmon look for a first in a girl?
First.
오케이 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 오케이
저 알고 있어요
오케이
알고 있어요
오케이 적어주세요
No, you know me
하는 거 있지.
5초 드립니다. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
오케이.
준비되셨나요?
예. Yes.
발표해 주세요. 하나, 둘, 셋.
Oh my god. what am I?
So yeah. Jimmy says body. Just 전체적으로 body.
그렇죠.
And then 정국 says specifically 다리, which 다리. Is legs.
Wow, you guys rhyme.
A body, a daddy.
Body, body,
body, body, body, body, body, body. Grandma's a look at body. All right. Okay. 어떤 거 누가 제일 맞는 답인가?
제 생각에는 잘 맞지 않나.
I look for, you know, warm hearts and, you know, mental.
Wow.
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. Okay. Frankly speaking, okay, maybe body is like, you know, closer.
Yeah. Closer? 전체적으로 yeah. body.
Maybe.
All right.
Yeah. Give it up for Jimin.
1 point to Jimin. Yeah. 정국 씨, it's okay.
정국.
아직 기회 남았습니다.
Yeah, legs is the most important.
Don't worry. You have more opportunities.
Yeah.
Don't cry. Next question. 다음 질문 드리겠습니다.
Don't cry.
Which BTS member does Redmon particularly care for? Redmon이 은근히 아끼고 챙기는 멤버는?
Okay. 너무 쉬운데요 이번 문제는?
이건 제가 맞출게요.
오케이.
진짜로?
네.
오케이, okay, can. No, you know me.
Alright.
I care for.
내가 맞추겠어.
너무 쉽다, 너무 쉬워.
Ready?
Yes.
One. A two. A three.
A three.
A three.
A V. A G.
Yeah.
와. 자기 이름 적었어.
정말. 와,
진짜. 지민 어떻게 해주시는데요?
예, 최근에. 저를 보면서 그래. 약간 눈빛이 달라지신 것 같아요.
무슨 소리예요?
갑자기 I can't think of the word. 양심.
지민아.
양심 없어요.
He has no, he's not humble.
Yeah.
No, yeah. Okay, no humility. Okay, 그러면 지민 씨 아니면 V 누가 더?
솔직히.
와.
대박.
아니 은근히 아니 지민.
대박.
I know like 대놓고 챙기고.
아.
은근히는
은근히.
오, 말을 굉장히 잘 하시네요.
Okay.
역시.
So yes, he takes care of V just you know always, and then Jimin he kind of like makes it a point to kind of show
him. He's a smart guy.
All right. Okay. Okay. 그럼 정국 씨는 뭐 질투 같은 건 안 나시나요?
평소에 저를 제일 잘 챙겨주기 때문에요.
Okay. Everyone's crazy. All right. All right. Next question. 다음 질문.
Okay, when is Redmon most sensitive?
아, 제일 예민할
때. 내가
제일 예민할 때.
아, 이건 너무 쉽지 않아.
뭐 여자 없을 때 뭐 그런 거 아니에요? With no girlfriend or something like that.
You know, like, cannot be like always. Sadly.
All right.
Okay, come on, you know me.
Ready?
We live together, you know.
하나, 둘, 아, shit!
오! Okay.
Okay,
it's the same.
Yeah.
자기 전, which is right before you go to sleep.
Yeah, they got it.
설명 좀 해주세요.
자기 전에 항상
맞아.
진짜 조그만 소리를 들어도 막
지민
좀 조용히 해줄래?
Can you please shut up?
지민아, 조용히 해.
Oh, please, you know, like, can you please
stop texting?
Not, yeah, stop that. You know, like, think. Like finger moving and
yeah. 잠이 되게 가벼우신 거. Are you very light sleeper?
Yeah. No, I'm a heavy sleeper.
Heavy sleeper?
But right before sleep, I'm really.
Okay. 잠들고 나면 제일 시끄러워요.
맞아요.
아 진짜? Okay. 하나 한 번.
제일 시끄러워요.
No, I got no manners.
All right.
Yeah. That's true.
Okay.
이번 판 무슨 건가요?
We're gonna take some more questions. We have questions for your fans through Twitter. Question number 4. All right.
4.
I believe it's gonna. 여기 나오나요? All right. It's coming up here. Okay, let's see where it is.
Let's see.
Okay, here it is. All right. This is from, I can't read the name, but aside from a white tee, blue jeans, and high-cut Converse, what does Redmon like on a girl? Fashion sense로, fashion style로 Redmon 씨가 좋아하시는 스타일. 원래 그 가사 안에 그 말 있죠? White tee, blue jeans,
blue jeans, Converse.
그 외로, Redmon 씨가 제일 좋아하는 스타일.
Outside.
짧은 치마?
I like everything, but
말하면 안 되지 여기에 답을 해야지.
맞아. 그렇지.
오케이.
그러니까 그
맞춰봐.
항상 말씀하시고 다니는 그 스타일 말고 다른 좋아하는
그 진심으로 스타일이야. 좋아하는 막 가사로 표현하면 아 나 이거 좋아 그것보다 진심으로 제일 좋아하는.
그래 내가 좋아하는 어떤.
오케이.
진심으로.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know me.
Yeah.
I've mentioned it before. You know.
정국 씨는 지금 you look a little confused. No, 너,
너, 너 너무 이상한 생각 같아. 너무 이상한 생각
같아. Alright, so the question to reiterate is Redmond's favorite fashion style that isn't a white tee, blue jeans, and Converse, which is what he wrote in the lyrics. And Jimin says his mind keeps going somewhere a little in a. No, I won't say it. We won't go there.
I'm so pure.
Yeah, he's so pure.
It's clean. My name is. Don't mind me. Rap Monster. You know.
Oh, so snow. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay, Jimin says 짧은 치마, short skirt.
You know what?
And Jungkook says 청순 sexy. So like innocent but sexy.
You know what?
Thank you.
I can pick up one.
Thank you. Which one is it?
정국.
와. 와, 나 더 잘한다.
Every man.
솔직해지셔도 돼요. 이거 맞잖아요.
Jimin's like, you can be honest. You know,
I don't like.
Right.
I don't like short skirt, mini skirt.
You like no skirt? No, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Haji,
haji. Your ideal type.
Haji. He likes pants. Okay. All right.
Like skinny jeans, you know.
All right. Very good. We're just playing around here. All right.
So embarrassing.
No. 다 장난이니까. 농담이니까. Next question is. From Lois Giovanna. Name a thing that you think Redmond can't survive with. Survive without it. Sorry.
There are many.
All right. Redmond이 이거 없으면 절대 살 수 없다. 딱 한 가지.
어려운데.
Wow.
You know, I'm a true artist, you know. I don't know.
이럴 때는.
You know, so like, what else? No, there's only one answer.
망나가는 거지.
지금 we're gonna recap the score. 정국 3.
3.
지민.
No?
2. 2. Jimin 1.
Yes.
동점이 한 있었으니까. Alright, this is 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
I know the answer.
사랑해, I love you.
You got the answer.
Who says Jimin? No. 정국 says handphone.
Yeah. Of course phone.
A phone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. No, Jimin.
Yeah.
I can't live with.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Alright, so 정국 wins 3-1. Alright. 그럼 벌칙. We have a penalty. We have to have a penalty for 지민.
아, 벌칙 있다고 했죠?
벌칙 있다고 했죠.
진지하게 했어야 됐어.
창피하게 뭐.
지민. 지민이가 창피한 게 뭐가 있을까요? 혹시? What else? What can be? What can make him impressed and embarrassed?
Embarrassed. 뭐가 있을까요?
Look at me.
키재기.
Let's go!
너무 하시네.
신발 벗고! 신발 벗고! Measure height without shoes on?
이 왜 이러세요, 이 사람들? 앉아! 앉아!
지민!
They want to measure height.
Yeah, you know, he's wearing high tops and I'm wearing, you know, really low.
Oh yeah, his shoes. He has walkers on.
괜찮아요, 제가 얼마 전부터 인정하기로 했어요.
네, 그러세요? 그러면 여기 나오셔서 신발 벗어주시고
빨리 체크. 시간이 없어.
아우, 작가님들 어떻게 나오라고 하시는데.
아, 시간이 없네요. 네, 빨리 체크. 네, 오늘은
Manager looks really, really uncomfortable right now. Manager got really, really worried. All right.
I'm just kidding.
Okay,
very good. Jimin's very tall. He's at least like 6
Yeah, yeah.
6'7". 한 190 되시죠?
약 200 정도.
200. All right.
200.
Very, very tall.
Yeah.
200 centimeters. All right. It's time to check your answers for our first quiz question. So, 정국, 터치스크린으로.
Yes.
Okay. So 정국 was saying he's a little nervous because he doesn't know how to work the touchscreen. So, we're going to go through a training while we do this. Okay. 눌러주시고, 오케이. 그리고 한번 당겨주세요.
당겨주세요.
Okay. All right. Very good, very good.
Oh,
our first quiz question was what to show you to in the waiting room. Okay, 읽어봅시다.
Yes.
Okay. This is from Superbank 501. So you ordered food. Hi, 정국이.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. You guys are. Let's see. So that was. This is from Binky. She ordered food. OMG. OMG.
OMG.
All right. And then this is from City Amira. So you ordered food. By the way, BTS, I love you.
BTS 사랑합니다.
All right. 정국 씨. 정. Sorry. 정답이 뭐였죠?
바로 음식 주문하겠습니다.
Ah, yes. All right. So a lot of people got it correct. So can we see the winner of the first person who got the answer? It is Chelsea Wong.
Oh, Chelsea Wong. Wong. 축하드립니다. 선물 드리겠습니다.
All right. Very good. We'll be sending you a prize, 정씨. 잘해요. 고생 많으셨습니다.
네.
수고했어.
All right. So, BTS is getting ready to go abroad for international work, I guess. So, we prepared something very special for you guys. BTS. It's called The Perfect BTS Oppa, chosen by overseas fans. So this will get you guys onto the board of The Perfect Oppa.
Okay.
If you get this correct.
Let's go.
So, 진짜 예, 목숨 걸고 하셔야 됩니다.
오케이. Okay. I'm confident.
All right. So, Puneo was our first Perfect Oppa, and Jimin was our second Perfect Oppa. So, Jimin is going for his second one in a row, and Jungkook will be going for his first. 진짜 멘트가 We're gonna go for our first question. Okay, 바로 가겠습니다. 첫 번째 질문 보여주세요.
자, 팬 서비스를 제일 잘할 것 같은 멤버는?
All right, best BTS member at fan service. Number one.
1번 Red Monster. 2번 Suga. 3번 Jin. 4번 J-Hope.
Yep, J-Hope.
5번 Jimin. 6번 B, 7번 Jungkook.
All right. 누굴 것 같아요?
4, J-Hope. All right. Ramon, 4, J-Hope.
4, J-Hope. Jimin 씨?
6, V.
6, V.
Hurry up. No, Jimin.
3, 2, 1.
오, Jimin. 아, 예.
All right, 발표해 주세요. Please show us the answer.
Oh, really? Of course.
오, 그래도 2등이다.
Yeah, J-Hope. Oh, you know, like, he's always like, wow.
He's
a crazy boy.
Come on, man! I'm rooting for you, man!
분발해야 돼, 분발해야 돼.
Okay, 집중하시고.
네.
Okay. Next question.
Next question, come on. 네,
팬미팅에서 제일 보고 싶은 것은?
What do you want to see at most at a BTS fan meeting?
1번, 대화하기.
Conversation with fans.
2번, 사인 CD 받기.
Sign CD giveaway.
3번, 사진 찍기.
Taking pictures with fans.
4번, 걸그룹 댄스. 저 1번!
3, 사진 찍기.
1번!
4번!
Three. All right, Jimin says 1, Jungkook says 3, and Redmond says 4. Let's see the answer, please.
I am.
Oh, no. Number 3.
Taking pictures with fans.
Jungkook! All right,
you. You.
Very good. Jimin, you were very close. 1%.
Jimin, you're 0.
Alright, next question.
아, 이러면 안 되는데?
콘서트에서 앵콜 곡으로 보고 싶은 곡은?
Okay, which song do you want to see as an encore stage? Number one.
1번, NO.
NO.
2번, 생남자.
Boy in Love.
3번, No More Dream.
No More Dream.
4번, 하루만. 5번, Miss Right. 저번.
A Miss Right.
저번.
Four.
2.
5번.
And Redmond goes number 2. Let's see the answer.
Of course.
Anna is a Miss Right. Congratulations, Jimin.
전 팬에 대해서 모든 걸 깨뜨리고 있어요. 봐주고
있는 거예요, 제가. Jimin knows everything about fans. All right. Very good. And then do we have next question?
Maybe.
내 주변에 방탄소년단이 있다면 어떤 관계 사람이면 좋을 것 같나요?
BTS.
I want them as my
blah blah blah.
Yes.
1번 친구의 오빠
Friend's brother
2번 소꿉친구
Childhood best friend
3번 선생님
School teacher
4번 이웃사촌
1
Fantasy
4
Okay, Jimin goes 4
1
Redmond goes, what did you say?
3 Yep
And Jungkook goes 1 Alright, let's see the answer, please
Of course it's school teacher, I like the... Oh my god
Oh! Number 2
Childhood best friend? Oh. Why?
Why? Oh.
아, 저 2번.
아, 뭐야!
아, 저 생각해보니까 2번.
그럼 내가 가져간다!
Well done!
All right.
와우, 마지막
okay,
문제.
Okay, last one. 이게 마지막 맞히는 사람이
All tied.
1등합니다. Everyone's yeah. tied. It's 1-2-1-2-1-2-1. All right, last question, please. Which BTS member? Go ahead.
제일 잘생긴 비주얼의 멤버는?
1번 랩몬스터, 2번 슈가, 3번 진, 4번 제이홉, 5번 지민, 6번 B, 7번 정국, 전 3번!
브릭! 아!
락, 시즌, 페이퍼.
락, 페이퍼, 시즌.
오케이, 락, 페이퍼, 시즌. 락, 페이퍼, 시즌. 락, 페이퍼, 시즌.
오! 6번!
7!
7?
7!
Alright, so 정국 goes with number 7, 정국.
Be humble, everyone.
Grandma went with number 3, 진. Oh! And there it is. 오케이.
와우, 지민은 없네요. 와우, 예, 인정하겠네요.
So here you go.
Let's go. Congratulations. Oppa.
Oh, Oppa.
Sorry, Jungkook. I am.
All right, you got the number one. You get the Oppa of the week.
Yeah.
어떠세요? How do you feel?
언제 할래?
왜 못 이길까?
공부 좀 해.
공부 좀 해.
공부 좀 더 하고 오겠습니다.
All right, 다음에 나오시면.
Is there any gifts?
Of course. So we have a special prize prepared for Rap Monster.
Yeah.
Because you won. Here it is.
I'm the perfect Oprah.
Here it is. Whoa! Because you're going abroad, yeah. Right?
We thought you were going to Korea.
Oh, this is sweet of, this is sweet of you.
So while you're abroad.
Oh my god.
Oh. Little, 저희도요. 저희도 주세요.
Awesome. 역시 형이니까. Oh. Yeah. We gotta take care of our kids.
Oh my god.
We gotta take care of Bangtan. All right, so.
Yeah.
성공.
성공.
Thank you.
아 이거 이거 아니야 이거 정국 거. This is Jimmy. Wow.
Oh, really?
And for all your members,
oh members. My
oh my god.
Oh my god. They'll be so impressed.
So when you're in Japan or wherever you are, if you ever need
some ramen,
yeah, ramen.
Yeah.
Some gochujang.
Oh, thank you.
Gochujang.
Kim.
Oh, this is sweet.
Yeah. So you guys take care of yourselves while you're abroad.
Thank you so much, AC and Eric.
관리 잘하시고 맛있는 거 먹고.
네.
All right.
Then, in a moment, we'll have the highlight of ASC After Show, ASC Contest. Don't go far.
Yes, we'll be right back. Oh. Bam. You're watching ASC After Show live, coming to you from Seoul, South Korea. And now it's time for our best corner. We're gonna shout it out together. Ready? ASC Contest!
Yeah, as we mentioned earlier, today's ASC Contest will be a BTS special. And for our special show, we have a special prize, of course. Jungkook, what is it?
네, 화요일에 ASC에 원하는 게스트가 나오면 무조건 행아웃을 할 수 있는 행아웃 프리패스. 오늘은 특별히 저희 즉석 사진까지 드리겠습니다.
예! 바로 이거예요, 이거.
오케이. 따끈따끈한.
따끈따끈해요.
I want to have it. I want to have it.
Of the three boys right there. There you go. All right. But there's one condition when you're using the hangout free pass, right, Jungkook?
예. 언제든지 쓸 수 있지만 각 행아웃에 단 두 자리만 프리패스용으로 쓸 수 있기 때문에 좋아하는 아티스트가 나오면 바로 제작진에게 연락을 주셔야 합니다.
지금 홈쇼핑하는 것 같아요. Like home shopping network. All right, we're gonna go ahead and meet our first contestant. Let's say hello to Michaela Soriano from the U.S. Hello,
Michaela.
Hi.
What's up?
Hi.
Hello,
Michaela.
Hi.
You know, I see here that when you first got into K-pop, you liked ballads. Wow, that's interesting. Which ballad singers did you like to listen to? Eric?
I really like Kim Tae-ho and Park Hyo-shin with Yes Sang Hwa.
Okay.
I like that song too.
I love Kim, of course.
요즘에는 요즘에 어떤 가수들을 즐겨 들으세요?
What singers do you listen to these days?
I listen to BTS.
Oh, really?
Wow.
Thank you. Oh, this is sweet.
Thank you.
All right, so Michaela, what will you be showing us today?
I'm gonna show you a hat trick from We Are Both Proof.
Wow.
Oh, really?
Hat trick. All right.
Oh, my God.
So whenever you're ready, we'll see it.
Whoa. This is the first time like you ever showed it.
Oh, really?
This is really hard.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, my God.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Oh! 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 That was.
Yeah.
Even I cannot do it. Oh my god! Wow, you're gorgeous. Gorgeous.
아, 정국 씨 어떻게 보셨어요?
저보다 잘하는데요?
Who says you're better than he is?
Yeah.
아, 홍준희 씨는 어떻게 보시고?
저보다는 못하는 것 같은데? 제가 더 잘할 것 같아요.
And Jimmy's like, ah, but you're not as good as me. Fair enough, fair enough.
정말 잘하시는 것 같아요.
All right, Michaela, thank you so much. Very talented. Thank you for hanging out with us.
Thank you, Jungkook, I love you. 사랑해.
I love you.
I love you too, Michaela.
I love you too. Yeah. I'm here too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next, we have Kesia.
Kesia.
Magalak. I'm sorry if I butchered your name. From the UK.
UK.
Hey, how are you?
How you doing?
Wow.
How you doing?
It's actually...
Yeah?
Hello?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
You're doing good?
Go ahead. Hi, how are you?
Hi. Hi.
Yeah. Hey. Hi. How do we pronounce your name?
Keisha.
Keisha.
Keisha. Keisha는 에릭 형이랑 특별한 인연이 있다고 들었어요.
아, 특별한 인연.
Special.
We have a special connection, don't we, Keisha?
Special relation.
Yeah.
Tell us about
what is it?
I'm not sure if you remember me, but we did the same composition in 2011.
Wow. So you were really young then, right?
Yeah, I was 15.
Oh, 진짜 어렸어. She was really young, and she was. Were you with your mom there too, or some?
Oh yeah, my mom and my dad were there.
Okay. All right, parents were there. All right, good to see you, Keisha. Oh, okay. I did not ever expect to see you here like this.
3 years.
But great to see you.
So funny. No, because I saw Sue. Remember Sue? She put up a photo on Facebook of you two, and I was like, it's Eric. Oh.
All right, well, great to see you, and glad to see you're doing well. You're living in the UK still. So what are you going to be showing us today?
I'm actually doing a medley of four of BTS's songs.
Wow.
Just use three chords on the guitar.
Oh, really? Oh. What songs does it include, the medley?
The first one is We Are Bulletproof, part two. The next one is 진격의 방탄.
Wow.
And 좋아요.
Wow, okay. Good pronunciation.
Let's hear it.
So 지금 바로 보여주세요.
Thank you. Show us. Let's go.
와. 나들은 너와 괜찮았다.
Oh my god.
We are bulletproof. Oh. We are bulletproof, yeah.
Oh
우리 거진겨의 방탄 소리 온단 우리가 누구 끝없이 찍어 삼켰다 Cause we got fire, yeah. 나 터치기 좋네, 나 터치기 좋네.
Say what you want.
I don't wanna get more. Don't wanna be fool, wanna be cool, wanna be loved. Why you say love?
Why you say love?
Yeah. Oh, it's so funny. Don't wanna be fool, wanna be cool, wanna be loved. Why you say love? Baby, you want it.
Yeah! Oh my god! Wow, I really liked it.
너무 잘 소름 돋았어.
와, 지민 got goosebumps. 어떻게 보셨어요?
Perfect.
Perfect. 정말 perfect.
저희 노래가 이렇게 좋았나요?
와. She was like, I didn't know our songs were that good of a song, but yeah, very good.
She made a whole new song.
Yeah. Wow. I remember she had a really good voice.
Maybe.
그때도 목소리 진짜 좋았어요. She was very, very young then.
Wow.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Keisha, for showing us your talents, and hopefully we'll talk to you again soon, all right?
Thank you, Keisha.
Thank you.
Stay well.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Take care.
All right. Next up, we have Emmy Ibarra, I believe.
Emmy?
Ibarra?
Emmy?
From USA.
From the US. Hey, Emmy, how are you?
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, she's doing good.
All right. Where are you calling from in the States?
LA.
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 LA, Los Angeles, baby! Yeah, I love LA!
근데 직장에서 몰래 본인 랩 비디오를 찍어 올릴 정도로 K-POP 그리고 저희 방탄소년단에 대해 열정이 대단하다고 들었습니다.
Okay, so he said that we heard that you took secret videos of you at work because you're a big BTS fan, you uploaded them. Tell us about this.
Oh my god.
I really, really love you guys so much. And the only time I can really do anything is at work, really, really late at night. So I kind of just snuck in our back office and was taking a bunch of videos and praying that no one was going to catch me.
아, okay. 밤에 일하시는데 회사에 있을 때 막 몰래 비디오 찍고 막
Oh my god.
한다고
랩을 막
So impressed. Yeah.
All right. Well,
so, yeah. Where do you work?
Me? At a hotel.
At a hotel?
In LA.
Can you do it? Is it legal to do it in a hotel?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
All right. Okay. Well, Emmy, go ahead. Please show us your talent. What have you prepared?
Show us.
I'm gonna sing Ratmon's part from Miss Wright.
Really? Wow. Sexy man is sexy, right. Buddy.
Let's see it.
Let's go.
Okay. Yo, my Miss Wright, Miss Wright. Boy, yeah. You want my kiss right. Miss Wright.
Oh, yeah.
You know you're sexy man and you're sexy body. No es charm, Hannah, cause you sexy, hage. Tell in your jacket, a chompam, but you walk into your conversation, Hannah, that makes me want to party on your body. Challa, any kimori kiss. Sing good and win cold, fun, and cheese chicken. I'm gonna soup, got to know those who guess about and yo, QB, Hyun, she jogging moment, and Hyun, she's a lana, Joe. And I want you to be really, really,
really real for me.
09, Omen. Need the 09 energy, yo, and I'm so cheeky. Got to the room nice to sell. You don't just so I'm the night enemy.
Wow. You're my enemy. You're my enemy, Abby.
Wow. How was it?
Red Monster.
바꾸자, 멤버 바꿔.
Change, change. You out for Red Monster. So come over to Korea.
Could you please be our eighth member? I think you're-
Wait, I want to be your eighth member.
No, not you.
Oh my.
Let's go, Abby. Let's go, Abby.
Okay.
Okay.
Very thank good. You, thank you, Emmy.
You're good.
We'll talk to you again
guys,
soon.
I love you.
I love you too. Thank you for a rap.
All right. As always, we have some very, very talented contestants here today at the ASC After Show. But of course, we can only pick one. Jimin, Jungkook, 어떠셨나요? 마음 정하셨나요?
전 정했습니다. 이미 정했습니다. 전 정했어요. 제 마음에는 그녀뿐.
죄송해요. Oh my god.
Yeah, so cheesy. Whoa.
All right.
Okay, let's talk together.
We gotta figure this out. Yeah. Who do you like?
I think maybe.
나는.
어?
너도? 저는.
Oh.
Okay.
Unanimous. It's everybody voted for the same person.
Speechless.
All right. 그러면 지민 씨가 발표해 주시면 됩니다. Jimmy's gonna announce the winner.
아, 참가번호.
축하드립니다.
Alright, congratulations to Keisha.
Keisha.
Congratulations, you get a free hangout pass plus a Polaroid of Rap Monster, Jungkook, and Jimin together. Alright, if you see your favorite artist coming to ASD, please be sure to let our staff know as soon as you can so we can get you connected. Oh, thank you for showing your talents.
Are you alive, Eric? Okay.
I'm good. I'm
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. He can rap.
Yeah.
Okay. You're watching the ASC After Show live. Next, we'll take a look at a K-pop music video that was requested by you. It's
Sugar.
From 15A, which includes my good friend, Yerin Yerin.
Oh, Namjoon.
Okay, music, cue!
슈가!
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 Alright, that was 15AM's music video for a Suga!
Suga!
Alright. Okay. Okay, BTS. Okay, Jimin from BTS, now from 15AM.
Yes.
It's time for our next question on the ASC after show.
Yes, please tell them about the next question.
Next question? 말해주세요.
네, 넥스트였죠. 이제 아, 잘 몰라. 아, 네, 마지막 퀴즈 기다리고 계셨죠? 오늘도 역시 퀴즈는 다음 주 Tuesday 오후 1시에 방송되는 ASC의 게스트는 아, 누구일까요? 아,
네. 야, 누구일까요?
아, 누구일까요? 대신 잘못됐네.
아, 여기네. Yeah. 아, 괜찮아, 괜찮아. No worries, no worries. All right, so we're gonna give you a hint today. All right, 힌트 드리겠습니다. 네. All right. 아, 어떻게?
여기야. BTS.
아, BT. 뭐 이거 어떻게 하지? 아, BTS. 평가하자. 어, 나 너무 too easy. 어? Too easy. 너무 쉬운가?
평가하자.
아, 아, 자, 아, 자, 자.
Okay.
I think that should be enough.
Yeah, yeah. That was really enough. You
too know? Easy. 너무 쉽지 않아?
Right, was it?
No!
Please send us your right answer through Twitter for your chance to win a prize!
Okay. Prize!
Prize!
Prize! All right, we're gonna connect with one more hangout while we wait for your answers. We're gonna say hello to Erica Lindberg from Sweden. Hello, Erica.
Hello, Erica.
We call
Erica Lindberg. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you, Erica?
I'm good. Thank you.
Yeah.
How are you?
Yeah,
we're doing well. So go ahead, ask all your questions to BTS. What would you like to say?
My first question is for Rap Monster.
It's me.
Usually, your pants only go to just above your ankles.
Of course, my ankles.
Is this intentional?
Yeah. Yeah, it's true.
Is this intentional?
Pardon?
Is this intentional?
Oh,
you know, my ankles is quite, you know, sexy and so.
I'm sorry.
Can you show us your ankles? Show us your ankles.
Of course.
Show us your ankles. Okay. Here, we're gonna show.
Can I go?
He's gonna show ankles. Here we go.
You know.
Ankles.
It's like, I think
it's.
Wow!
Jeez, dude.
I got wow!
발목 봐.
발목 봐.
It's like an art and, you know, masterpiece of my mind.
어머, 야해라, 야해라.
My mind.
Oh, 야해.
Yeah, so, oh,
very,
it's
very
quite intentional and, you know, you like it, maybe, no? I'm sorry.
Yeah, no.
Thank you.
All right, next question.
My second question is for Jungkook.
Jungkook?
Yeah. Jungkook's?
Even before debut, you were dubbed the Golden Magnet. Has this given you any pressures or burdens?
아, 데뷔 전부터 네. 워낙 골든 막내라는 목이 무슨 말이죠?
황금 막내.
황금 막내.
모든 걸 다 가진 막내.
아, 있었는데 네. 어떻게 생각하시는지?
살짝 부담이 되긴 되죠. 아, 이미지가 뭐든 다 잘하는 그런 이미지니까.
누가 그래요?
그만큼 열심히 하고 있어요.
와. 네. 와. Okay, let's give it up for Jungkook. So he says yes, he feels pressure because you know it's a very big title, but he works very, very hard to try to live up to that.
Yeah,
he's workaholic.
Workaholic?
Yeah.
멤버들 중에 누가 제일 열심히 해요?
In fact, it's Jimin.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's
Jungkook.
Yeah.
It's just golden, you know?
Oh, okay. I love that one.
Yeah. Oh, okay. 챙기네, 챙겨.
Yeah.
All right.
역시.
Okay, next question.
Okay, my third question is for Jimin. What is your favorite exercise and could you please demonstrate?
아, 제일 좋아하는 운동 그리고 보여줄 수 있어요.
저는 눈 감는 운동 제일 좋아합니다.
He likes closing his eyes the most. Oh, sleeping.
Wow. 아, 네, 완전 좋아하죠.
아, okay.
눈을 감고 싶어요.
Okay. 잘하시는데요, 잘하시는데요. All right. Well, thank you, Erica, for hanging out with us and BTS. Hope you had a good time.
Actually, I got a question, Erica.
Oh, you got a question.
Can I ask you? What?
Yes.
What song do you like the most in BTS?
What's your favorite BTS song?
What's your favorite?
I think Gil. Path.
Kill? Really?
Kill.
You know that song? Wow, you bought that album then. It's a hidden track.
Yes.
Oh my god, thank you. Erica is so sweet.
Wow, 난 처음 이 얘기를 해주셨어요. 길은 아무도 얘기를 안 해줘.
Actually, yeah, it's one of my top three songs.
Really?
Yeah.
짧게 들어봤어요?
Really?
준비됐나? 안 되면
뭐? 벌써
있어?
사비.
까먹었대요?
까먹었어!
아, 우리 노래가
예!
I was like, can you show him? He was like,
우리 노래가 뭐였지?
All right, Erica. Okay, we gotta go, but we'll talk to you again soon, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, Erica. Bye. Thank you for the sweet questions.
All right. Next up, we have Maryam Alzabi from the UAE, United Arab Emirates.
Hey, Mariam.
Hello.
Mariam.
Hi.
How are you?
Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Mariam.
Okay. Okay, Mariam. How long have you been in a K-pop fan?
Like, how long? How long have you been a K-pop fan?
About 4 or 5 years.
Oh, really?
That's
a long time.
That's a long time.
저도 궁금한 게 하나 있어요.
Yeah.
작가님이 굉장히 굉장한 BTS 팬이라고 얘기를 해주셨는데 사실인가 물어보고 싶네요.
So our writers told BTS that you're a huge BTS fan, but they just want to know, is that true? How much of a fan are you?
Yeah, it is true. I even went to Korea on the 27th to attend their first fan meeting.
What? Oh, really?
27일? Wow.
Yeah, 9 hours in the plane. 9 hours.
9시간 비행기 타고.
Wow.
Fan meeting 왔었대요.
From UAE. Wow, that's a long distance. Wow, this is, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
How was that? How was that fan meeting? It was really, I think we really enjoyed it. How are you?
Yeah, it was really cool. I really loved it.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, will you come to my fan meeting?
You guys are, yes, sure, Eric. I love you too.
Yes! All right, you're coming too?
Of course.
Oh, yes!
Go, Bangtan.
Yay!
Yeah. Go.
All right.
We got Uri.
Yeah. Uri.
Yeah. All right.
네, 감사합니다. 네, 저희에게 혹시 리퀘스트 할 건 없나요?
All right. Do you have any requests for BTS?
Yeah. Can Jimin sing the 9-to-5 graduation song?
아, 지민 씨 9-to-5
졸업.
아, 졸업성.
짧게 불렀어요.
가사 뭐였잖아요. 혹시 우리 졸업성 기억나요?
잘 모르던데.
아, 그게 아닌데. 비하고 한 건데.
아. But this one is 노래가 많으니까 you have so many songs it's hard to remember all the lyrics all the time. But let's see. Do you know the lyrics, Mariam?
No.
Miss Right, Miss Right.
Oh yeah, Miss Right. Miss Right. Miss Right. Okay, 다음에. 다음에 보여 주세요.
Yeah,
sorry, it's next time. An official song.
Sorry. It's hard. Even I 나도 노래 많지도 않은데 가사고 I don't even have that many songs, but I have a hard time remembering lyrics. So I understand. But Mariam, thank you so much for hanging out with us and BTS, and hopefully we'll see you soon, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Mariam.
Bye! All right, so we're gonna go ahead and check our winners for our last quiz question. And Ratmon and Jimin, if you could please do the honors of doing that for us, please. We're gonna do it here at our seats because I think we're close on time. Let's see.
It's Fritzy.
Yes.
Infinite.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes, the Infinite.
Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Yes.
Yes.
Like Spider-Man.
Infinite will be here next week.
Oh yeah.
다음 주에 온다!
I'm excited!
Alright.
Okay, the...
Congratulations.
Okay, the answer was infinite. Okay. Oh right. My god. Who will receive the prize, man?
That person.
Wow.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. You'll be receiving a special, special prize. And we will have Infinite here in the studio next week.
Oh my god.
And of course, unfortunately, it's already time to wrap up. 벌써 마무리할 시간이
됐는데요. 이런 수가.
Ratmon, Jimin, and Jungkook, this will be your last time on ASC for a while because you will be going abroad. How was it?
You know, it's like really an honor to be here, and everyone's enjoying it, you know. But they're a little bit, you know, nervous to speak English, but, you know, it's a very good chance to speak, you know,
yes,
English because
yes.
We go abroad. So yeah. Thank you, ASC. I always love it.
All right, we're glad to have you here. Come back soon.
I love Eric.
Right, I love him.
He's tired, but he's so good.
All right, 어떠셨어요?
너무너무 좋았고요.
네.
네, 이제 못 나오게 되는 에릭 형이 너무 보고 싶을 것 같아요.
연락해.
Come to his family. Let's go.
Yeah, come to my family.
Yeah.
We'll see. 따로 만나서
자주 쉬고 하시는 거예요.
Yeah, we're
gonna go. 정말 즐거웠고 해외 팬들도 저희 많이 사랑해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
오케이. 많이 사랑해주세요. 정국 씨는요?
사람은 말과 영어를 잘해야 된다고 하나 더 느끼네요.
오케이. 다음에는 좀 더 연습하셔서 오시는 걸로. 뭐 잘하시지만. You're good. Don't worry. 그리고 오늘 Jimin said he was gonna do like 6 English words, but that never really happened. 오늘 영어를 잘 안 하신 것 같은데.
그러니까.
짧게라도.
Don't worry.
Don't worry. Be happy.
I'm okay. I'm fine. Thank you.
All right. Well, you guys are always welcome here. 언제나 ASC에서 환영합니다. So come back anytime. And hope you guys have a very, very great international experience. All right.
Okay. Our last music video comes from Vix.
A group that has tons of fans with their fantastic concepts and stage performances, right? Well, we'll listen to the song Eternity as we say goodbye.
All right, be sure to tune in next week for Infinite and their last Romeo songs and their albums. They'll be joining us here in the studio, so please go to our Twitter and our website to hang out with Infinite, okay? We'll see you next year. I can't speak. We'll see you next week back here. What time? 몇 시?
Tuesday, PM, 1 시. Yeah, after school club. 1 시. Yeah, 1 시.
정국.
수요일 오후 5시, ASC after show.
We'll see you there, after school club. Yeah.
Love is a nightmare. 감사합니다. 기적은 내게 와주었어. 처음부터 우린 시작됐어. 너의 모든 것을 전부 알고 있기에 난 자신이 있어. 차가워 사랑하지 너무 두렵고 끔찍해 난 목을 꿨어. 네가 나를 막 떠나갔어 영원히. 네가 드래곤 바람 되는 꿈이잖아 널. 내가 이럴 리 없을 거대.
떨어지지만 말아다오. 아니 내가 널 안 놓을게. 사소한 걸 이제 내가 다 받아줄게. 사랑하지 너무 두렵고 끔찍해 난 목을 꿨어.